And down in Owensboro, drivers can expect several road closures Saturday morning for the Wendell Foster Half Marathon and 5K. The traffic changes will go into effect March 23rd, starting at 7 a.m. The only two roads that will be totally closed are J.R. Miller Boulevard from 20th Street to Salem Drive until at least 11 a.m. Veterans Boulevard will also be closed. Wendell Foster is a local nonprofit that helps those with intellectual and developmental disabilities.